How to upgrade Windows 7 to Windows 10. So if you want to upgrade from Windows 7 to Windows 10, then here are the instructions. So first, you need to go with the Software Center. Go with the Windows Start button, which is on the bottom left of your screen. And in the search, Programs and Files, you need to type Software option. Once you search for the software, you need to simply click on the Software Center option. Once you go with the Software Center, you need to find the Windows 10 software. Here, under the operating systems, you will have the option of upgrade to Windows 10. You just need to simply select the Windows 10 software and then click on the install option. Once you click on install, this is your last chance to cancel and do the upgrade at another time. But if you want to install, then just simply click on install again. You'll see a variety of progress messages over the next 3 hours. And your computer will restart automatically many times during the process of installation Windows 10. This is critical that you don't interrupt the installation. Turn your computer off or try and break out the upgrade process, as this will leave your computer in an unusable state. Any restarts will count down and not require you to press any button. And after that, your Windows 10 installation will be completed. When your Windows 10 installation has been completed, you will get this kind of screen on your laptop or your computer. So that's it. That's how you can upgrade to Windows 10 from your Windows 7. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.